Before God, family, and friends, I, Chris, take you, Tania, be my wife. I pledge from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, protect and to provide for you until I see my Lord in heaven. I've promised to strive after Jesus' ideal for a man and as a husband, to love him above all else, relying on him to give us the grace to make it through our marriage, happy, strong, and ever-growing.
Before God, family, and friends, I, Tania, take you, Chris, to be my husband. I pledge from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to affirm and to support you, until I see my Lord in heaven. I promise to strive in Jesus' ideal for the woman and the wife, to love him above all else, relying on him to give us the grace to make it through our marriage, happy, strong, and ever-growing.
Now with the blessing of all the family and friends who are present and under the authority vested in me by this state, and in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss the bride. And it is now with great pleasure I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Chris McClendon.
Make this couple feel extra special. Everybody, put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Chris McClendon.
Wonderful girl. She was providing us with so much joy and happiness over the years. We have always been proud of her. As I look at Tania, I can't help but reflect on how she grew and became the beautiful woman she is today. I may not be a perfect father, but I will always love you, and that's for sure. I want you to know I always be there for you, even though I am handing over to Chris.